Right, 22. Henry is thinking about having a water meter. There are two ways he can pay for the water he uses. We've got water meter, okay, charge of £28.20 per year, plus so much for the amount of water he uses, or no water meter. Well, that's easy. That's £107 per year. So if we look at this, Henry uses on average 180 litres of water each day. So let's work it out for the water meter. So we're doing the calculations. He uses 180 litres a day. So for a year, it's basically going to be 180. Hopefully, you'll know 365 days in a year. Assuming he's not going on holiday, obviously. Gives us 65,700 litres. Now, obviously, you can do that on your calculator. Now, in 1 cubic meter, there's 1,000 litres. So we need to do 6570, that's the number of liters, divided by 1,000 gives us 65.73 meters cubed. Now, somewhere it tells us how much that costs. Now, that's in pence, so let's put that into pounds. So we would have to do 65.7 times by 0.9122. So that's the cost of what he uses, but then we've got the standing charge as well. So we need to add the £28.20. We're working in the right units, this is all in pounds. Tap that into our calculator, it gives us £88.13. So a water meter will be cheaper. Because we've clearly shown a water meter is £88.13 a year as opposed to a standard charge of £107 per year.